I'm sorry, I'm not in fighting form, Rangers.
Good, you're back. I've got the cure. At least I know what we need. It was easy once I figured out the pods were mutated fungal spores. All we need is a fungicide, and fortunately, there's a bunch of the stuff in the mushroom caves in the basement. Bring me some, and I can make a serum that'll cure Matt and any of you who are infected. Please, go, quickly!
Found the mushrooms.
Never liked mushrooms.
Dr. Larson did
making them bigger hasn't helped.
I'm seeing a lot of movement in there, but none of it looks human.
your misery. What has happened to you, dear? I will end your suffering.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. Echo One, your team's recent progress merits a number of field promotions. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
Go away, huh? Sergio.
What's with this gun?
You ain't Sergio no more. Please, don't make me shoot you. Don't make me do to you what I had to... Rangers? You bastards, what took you so long? Hang on, I'll unbar the door. Still people. So what are you doing here? You come to save the day? Well, you're too late. Oh, hi, Dr. Rose. Didn't see you there. My son. He was with his mama in the fields when everything went insane. I guess he must have caught the sickness somehow. Because when he came home with Marta, he attacked me, just like she did. So glad the blast that killed Marta scared him off. I couldn't bear to kill my wife and my son in the same day. My wife Marta, she and my son Sergio were out in the fields when the madness started. I guess they came down here to the caves to find me. They found me all right, but it wasn't them no more. Always happy to see the Rangers come around. Matt was a Ranger once. Did you know that? Who? Oh, you mean Sammy Haas? The snake squeezins man? Yeah, he was there when Ace was attacked. Don't know how much you'll get out of him, though. He was so scared when he told me, I could hardly understand what he was saying. Maybe if you would have come earlier, I wouldn't have had to kill my wife! What the hell took you so long? I started seeing it in the mushroom caves about an hour ago. The mushrooms growing out of control, the other guys getting sick, acting funny. Then the alarm started going off. I tried to head upstairs to find Marta and Sergio, but Doug from engineering and a few of the others chased me in here and tried to tear my face off. And then Marta and Sergio showed up. That's where we experiment with new breeds of mushrooms and other fungi. Not the cheeriest job in the world, being underground all day, but I like it. Cool and quiet down there. At least it was, until the madness started. If you're lucky, he'll be in Real Nomad. That's where he stocks up on snake squeezins, before he makes his rounds. They are God's greatest gift to his creation. Most delicious thing you'll ever taste. And really takes the edge off, well, everything. I couldn't get much sense out of him about that. All I know is that someone or something attacked him, and Ace fought it and died. You want more details? You'll have to get them from Sammy, if you can. Thanks, but I don't know if I'm ready to go. Don't want to see any ghosts. What else would you call dead people you knew and loved who are still up and walking around? I killed one already. I don't want to kill no more. Hey, Rangers. If you're gonna be heading out, would you mind me coming with you? Talking to you has made me ashamed to be hiding when there's work to be done. I know I might meet my son out there, but that shouldn't stop me from trying to get moving and see what I can do to help upstairs. Can I follow you? Just till we get out from the caves? Thank you. I feel better already. Okay, let's go. Without modern search? Oh, God!
Sorry, I'm
so, have you found the fungicide yet?
Rangers.
Matt is deteriorating rapidly. Thank God, you're just in time. Give it to me and wait right here. Matt, your case is very acute. I'm going to have to inject a high concentration dose directly into your veins.
Kathy, I don't think...
Shut up and give me your arm.
I can feel it working. Hurts, but it's better. Better. Thank you, Kathy. Thank you, recruits. I'm gonna need some more time on the sidelines, but I think I'm gonna make it.
Thank you, Rangers. If you have a sec, I have one more request for you. You'll be especially interested if any of you caught the infection. Yes, thank you, Rangers. Matt would have died without you, not to mention the rest of us. But there's one last thing to be done. I'll understand if you aren't interested. You've already done great work shutting down the irrigation system and stopping the infection from getting worse. But the affected plants still need to be cured before they completely tear this place down. Not to mention, if any of you got blasted by a pod, then spreading the cure through the complex will get enough medicine in your system to clear you up. Cure Ag Center, cure yourself. To do that, we need to add one dose of the serum to the nutrient reservoir tanks in the East Greenhouse, just down the hall from here. If she hasn't already, Rose can give you the airlock codes. What do you say? Great. Here's 5 doses of the serum I made from the fungicide. I'm giving you extra in case the infection has somehow spread outside of Ag Center and you need to treat some other irrigation systems. Now, you could use the serum directly on yourselves. It might have some vivifying properties, but the Rangers wouldn't be selfish like that, would they? Sure, go knock yourself out. The radio dish is in the West Greenhouse on the other side of this floor. Ask Rose for the airlock codes if you haven't yet. I know, I saw on the monitors. I still can't believe it. He was one of us. But maybe it does make a certain twisted sense. He's been spending more and more time working down in the mushroom caves. He said he was working on fungal-based medicines. But why? Why would anyone do this? I don't understand. See you around, Rangers.